Action. For those players and coaches who want to develop their rugby skills, the old saying, practice makes perfect, will always stand true. However, a new high-tech tool has just been launched, which will enable them to practice much more effectively. Innovative Dunedin company Silicon Coach is bringing the All Blacks training skills to the world online with the launch of cutting-edge video analysis technology known as Rugby Sports Wizards. As an ex-New Zealand secondary schools and universities representative, business manager Hagen East knows what he's talking about.
Rugby Sports Wizards is a new innovation, coaching and player development. Taking the best players in the world, or the exemplars, so to speak, performing the various skills of the game of rugby. For example, you've got Mills Muyaina here performing a swerve or a sidestep, and we capture those players, the All Blacks, performing those skills. And then it gives a young budding player, or any player of any level really, the opportunity to have a look at the best players in the world performing that particular skill. But the really cool part about it, it also gives them the opportunity to compare themselves against them, so they can go out to the local rugby field or into their backyard, video themselves doing that particular skill, and then put themselves side by side to their hero. You can go online, download the particular skills that you want. For example, you might be a fullback and download all the skills that a fullback requires in the game of rugby, or a halfback, or a front row forward, or a loose forward, and so forth. The other aspect of it is, yes, you need to have those skills in the game, but there's also the safety aspect of it as well. If we can reduce the numbers of injuries by players performing the skills accurately, then that's going to help the players at the younger levels as well.
Not only is the skill captured on video, but it's accompanied by the thought processes of the top players themselves.
So for these kids or players who are downloading the skills, not only do they get an example of the perfect way to do the skill, but they also get some insight in terms of what that top level rugby player is thinking when they're performing that skill as well. So we can
see them. Painstakingly filmed over 3 days, the clips are carefully crafted to show exactly what's going on in each technique. New Zealand Rugby Union Education Advisor Peter Harold is on hand to ensure that each skill is performed 100% correctly.
I'm here to just critique it, make sure they're doing everything right. It's actually great that you can actually tell the All Blacks they're not doing the skills quite right, so that's one of the perks of the job today. Yeah, they get a little bit worried when we said that actually people are going to download to see exactly how to do the skill, so yeah, they've been concentrating really well. It's been going really well. Not too enthused about doing the tackle one where they got to land on the green carpet. So a little bit of skin off today, but not too bad.
Despite the occasional carpet burn, the players were enjoying being part of the cutting edge project.
And make sure we do this properly, because it's important for people to get an understanding how to have proper technique. I teach the youth of the game to grow the game in the future is pretty important, so I'm glad I'm a part of that.
Although some of them were definitely better at performing the skills than talking about them.
Well, I've heard a few of the boys have taken 3-4 shots at trying to get their words across. This is probably the forwards, really.
Here's a chance to get a close-up look at how I perform a line-out.
Once they manage to get through their lines, the combination of video and audio gives a great breakdown of how to perfect a certain skill. Truly an awesome new tool for players and coaches alike. So get online and download your way to better skills and less injuries.